Guys, today I'm making a juice from pineapple peels, and I'm just gonna boil this with a liter of water, and I'm gonna let it boil for about 30 minutes, and then I'm gonna put some sweetener after I sieve out the peels. So keep watching. It's been around 10 minutes. It's boiling. It has started to change color. I don't know if you can see the color change. It's not clear now. And you're gonna let it boil for another 20 minutes. Oh, and it has already started to smell. And also, after it boils, you can opt to drink it like that or use your favorite type of sweetener. Personally, I will add some sugar so that we can take it as juice. See how pretty it is. So we'll drink it as juice. After sieving it, I'll put some sugar when it's still hot. So now I'm back. It's been 30 minutes, as you can see. It's very yellow now. It's been boiling, and I'm going to just sieve it and then return it to the pot. Return the water to the pot, and then I'm gonna add some sweetener. So I'm adding 2 tablespoons of sugar. Don't want a lot of sugar. As you can see, it's heaped. And so I'm gonna let it boil for like 2 minutes, or until the sugar is dissolved. So the sugar is dissolved. I'm sure it's not that tasty, as in I didn't put a lot of sugar, but yeah, that's how I usually take it. So don't be throwing out your peels. It has so many benefits to it. You can Google it. So this is done. All it needs is just to be cooled, and then you can store it in the fridge and be taking it. So there is our juice from the pineapple peels. Till next time, bye. So here are the end results. Just put some. I'm gonna drink it when it cools down, and then I'm gonna store the rest in the fridge.